The best way to learn about the Guidance Center of Westchester is to hear directly from someone whose life has been changed. Tonight you're going to hear from Dakari Neville, a young man who will impress you not only with his strength, but with his perseverance. Dakari?
Homelessness is a very important issue. I was the oldest of 13 children, and I basically became the man of the household. I was kicked out the house at a young age, but I still attended school every day with a smile on my face. But while my heart was broken. A couple of months went by, and graduation came around. It was one of the happiest moments for me. Why? Because I was resilient enough to make it out of high school, despite not having a family or a place to call home. I ended up going to college at SUNY Sullivan, finally, with a bed and a roof over my head. I thought it would be a great start to a new life, to meet new and positive people. But I was wrong. The negative energy and thoughts about my past caused me to drop out of college and give up on my dreams of graduating. I wasn't sure what my next step of life would be. I was hopping from house to house, couch surfing, sleeping at old high school friends' homes, and at times when that comfy couch wasn't available. I had no choice to sleep on the streets, especially the old playground where my old elementary school used to be. A friend approached me and told me about a volunteering opportunity at the Guidance Center of Westchester. I met Daniel Monet, the director of Center for College and Careers. He opened a lot of doors for me by introducing me to services and resources that CCC provides. Most importantly, Daniel Monet connected me with the housing department at the Guidance Center of Westchester, because unfortunately, I was still on the street at the time. The housing department provided me with a place to live in a community called the Mary O'Neill House in Marketsville, New York. And I saw people rooting for me who didn't want to see me fail. From CCC staff to housing, even to other staff members within the Guidance Center of Westchester, I started to believe that I can succeed. Being a part of the Guidance Center of Westchester has motivated me to return back to school and obtain a degree in social work, where I can help my community for those who are in need, just like me. I am proud to say that I started working at the Guidance Center of Westchester in October 2016. I transformed from being homeless and hopeless to a man who is proudly working on himself. So I will be returning back to college in fall 2017 and obtain a degree in social work and attending the CUNY school system, thanks from the CCC staff. And thank you to the Guidance Center of Westchester who saw the picture showing me who considered family.